Bah.
We're exposed now.
The nerve of that smirking little rat.
Can't believe the kid thought he could snatch my mum's locket and get away with it. Bet he's learned his lesson now. You best be joking. Tell me you are, and this doesn't have to end in blood. Thought so.
How long until Roland shows off his thunder wave?
Depends. Those goblins will rue the day they chose to tangle with this grove. You and I will do some good here. I can feel it.
You! Saw you fighting those slimy bastards! Fancy a bowl? Best to fill your belly now, while we still can.
Food. You want it or not? Suit yourself. But the only way we'll make it to Baldur's Gate is to run, and run hard. If a gnoll catches your scent, you'll need every bit of strength. Trust me.
Why, if I met Leroic and reeking of this place, I'll never get the smell out of my clothes. I'll have to burn them.
Mind if I do?
No helping it. We're exposed.
shows off his thunder wave.
Claw and tooth from the mural depicts a ritual.
Oh, my savior. I wish.
Ridiculous. We just let her run off.
She's a child.
A devil child. One who tried to steal from us.
Yet she failed. That's what matters.
I wish I could offer more assistance. For now, I must keep a close watch on Gorga. I hope to see both you and Halsin again soon.
Come, Silver. Stay close.
It was bad enough having just one of those tadpoles forced upon us. I can scarcely believe you actually inflicted another on yourself. On one hand, they seem useful. But on the other hand, or perhaps tentacle before long, we know where they're coming from and what lies at the end of that path. I never expected seramorphosis to be tempting. I think we should resist these powers. There's simply too many unknowns for us to risk it. It's been known to happen.
Kincha! No good will come of devouring a Geth worm, no matter what you might think. Mark my words. This power would be no blessing, but a curse. You might as well ask me to gouge out my eyes for the promise of sight, or slice off my tongue for the promise of taste. Consume all the Geth tadpoles you wish. I'm not so craven. No, that's absurd. When the tadpole has stretched to every pore and slithered through every vein, what am I to do then? It won't hear my screams. It won't care if I beg. I will be remade in its image. My faith in Vlakith will guide me, and my own might will sustain me. I have no need of this depraved power. You might be right. The Githyanki have long studied Geth and used what we've learned. The Zathisk itself was devised from such knowledge. The tadpole is perhaps not just a curse, but a weapon I can twist and mold to my advantage. Very well. I will swallow my disgust and avail myself of the parasite's powers.
Fate spins along as it should. Dost thou require a new ally? Or mayhaps a resurrection instead?
Quite the cozy setup you have here. I'll just make myself comfortable. My research turned up a rather brilliant... It's not too deep. You only have a matter of days to live.
Scratch's tail wags enthusiasm. Scratch's tongue lolls out happily.
Feeling illicit? You really did it, huh? Not worried about adding more illicit into the mix? Well, what can I say? You look fine, smell fine, seem fine. And yet, you're more mind flayer than ever. Hope you don't expect me to follow your lead in this. Good. And you know, keep an eye on yourself. If you start feeling loopy, shout. We don't know what these tadpoles are capable of.
Thank you.
still alive, so that's progress.
Gone gods. Watching you consume that tadpole was more disgusting than the tadpole itself. Though, I suppose, that's not what you wanted to talk about. I think that unknowable powers come with unknowable consequences. I can't say I'm not curious. But once you've taken a lithid by the talon, there's no telling how deep into the abyss it might drag you. Yes, I suppose we should. Though I'm more than a bit wary. Still, I am the frontier's avowed protector. New dangers require new skills to vanquish them. If the tadpole must be my curse, then let the powers it grants me be the Sword Coast's blessing. I will consume what I must to make it so. Are you sure? The blade stands at the ready. And just when things...
What's on your mind?
Fuck yes.
Yes? Oh, darling, I'm hurt. I thought we had something. I guess I'll spend my evening. It sounds awful.
Shah's blessings upon you. All right, some company.
What's the story?
My faith will guide me.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
You glower at the fresco. Moonrise. A disgusting tribute to Saluna's past glories. In darkest hour, a concord made, twixt harp and wild against the shade. You surmise that the druids allied with the From root to thorn, the old oak's grove to wildlings sworn.
Mm-hmm.
clear.
Time to rest.
Excellent work.
What's next?
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
What's that? I think I heard the absolute voice just now.
It's the drink talk. Absolute work.
So.
What's that?
Humans ain't good for much, but they make tasty.
Tasty. When you nick it, I'm dead.
Thank you.
just having a bit of fun.
Aye, so much fun that those thieves almost got past.
We got them now, eh? And once the whelps start singing, we'll know who sent them.
Aye, might be we'll pay him a visit in return. That'll be some real fun.
Something over there.
I'm way too big.
I'm ready, whatever it takes.
Let's move.
Don't be shy.
Spider seems poised to attack, but she hesitates, tapping her claws as if trying to communicate. The other spider echoes her. The spider relaxes slightly, but you feel her hunger and fear beneath the surface. She scuttles toward the door.
Not the time for a devil!
No one stopped me yet.
What you needing now? The Absolute's got room for everyone, long as you don't defy her. And nobody's that stupid. If the Absolute says to take orders from a drow, then we toe the mark. No questions. You look spiffy to me. What do you need a healer for? You're no true soul. You're a damned heretic. Boys, crush him!
Heating up.
Thank you.
press on.
I smell blood. It's hot in here. Close ranks. Ready for another round? Cry about it.
On the move.
Fuck yes. In position. Got it.
I won't give in.
Infernal metal. That's what my engine's made of. Hang on to that.